So why'd I choose Georgetown? There are a lot of reasons, but first is that this team competes for a championship year in and year out. The Big East Conference is unique because you don't know who's going to win.
When I came, I fell in love with it. I fell in love with Georgetown in general. I thought the architecture was beautiful. It reminded me a lot of Boston, like the South End. I thought it was gorgeous.
I think there's a lot of schools out there that have a great combination of academics and athletics. But one key aspect that sets Georgetown above other places is the team culture, and that really shined through on my official visit.
On my visit, it was very obvious to me how close everyone was and how fun and supportive of an environment Jack, Megan, and the rest of the team had created. So I knew that was something I definitely wanted to be a part of.
Obviously, the academics are amazing. The location, especially for what I wanted to study, was perfect.
In high school, divers and swimmers can tend to be pretty separate and isolated from each other, but here at Georgetown, it has always felt like one united team across both the men's and women's teams, but also between swimmers and divers.
The team culture is definitely most influential, and I could tell, like from my short visit, that they were definitely a family and cared about each other in all areas of life, like out in and outside of the pool.
It's a band of brothers on this team. We love each other, we support each other, we have each other's backs, through anything, academically, athletically, anything. We love each other.
To this day, I can comfortably say it was the best decision of my life to come to Georgetown.